Hey guys, what's up today? Today, well, after that thing happened, so there was two skins I told you about, and well, one of them was Ice Queen. Jerry and your beer cup. So that's Ice Queen. Called the Ice Queen, but really the Ice King is the ruler. Wait, the Ice King's like the ruler, and the Ice Queen is the spawner. Like she spawned stuff. Anyway, comment down below what you think about the Ice Queen. Like I said, I rated it a 7. Because she's not too bad, and she's also not that good. She honestly doesn't really deserve an 8, because an 8 skin would be like Raptor. Raptor would be like an 8 skin. It's just Raptor's common. Constantly coming out. I gotta do the restroom challenges. I gotta destroy some raids. So I'm the Ice Queen destroying her own minions. It's kinda weird. Like, I don't think the Ice King meant for the zombies to come. He just wanted to make the storm. Not the zombies. The fiends. The point is that he didn't want to make them. The Ice Queen wanted to make them. actually. Oh. Basically what we're doing is we're just killing the zombies, we're not, destroying, but we probably should be destroying this stuff, if I'm being honest, just get out of the way. Like you want your hand to fall up. Ooh, okay. This guy's not good at the game at all. You should use your pump, man. Sorry, buddy, but oh boy. Anyway, I wanted to see my. There. I don't know if that's better. Getting attacked. kind of weird that you can't even see the refs in the sky. Shotgun were you using, man? A blue pump? That's ridiculous. A blue pump? Anyway, thank you guys for watching. I know it was a kind of short video, but whatever. But thank you all for watching, guys. And also, in my opinion, if you want to buy this skin, yeah, I think you should buy it. It's actually a pretty good skin. Oh, I remember when this, I know this is like, it's kind of weird looking at Lucky. It's kind of cool. Looking sexy. But, yeah, this is a great starting skin. I would suggest getting it. But, thank you for watching, guys. Make sure to go do your ice storm challenges so you can get this epic glider. And not, it's not actually epic, it's rare, but, you know, it's still cool. And it's for the Ice King and Queen, so. Thank you guys for watching. See you all next time, and goodbye.